All right, a new exhibit opens today at the Science Museum of Minnesota.
Apollo, When We Went to the Moon, takes people back a half century to the Apollo program that put Americans on the moon. Only about a third of Americans alive today were around to see that happen, so this is a way to relive the moment in history. Many of the artifacts come from the U.S. Space and Rocket Center's archives, but there's more to the exhibit than that.
We have the exhibit itself, which is very history-based, and we have interactive elements like a moon rover where you can take a selfie and activities where you can make your own rocket. And then we also have our Omni-Theater presentation, which shows on our 90-foot screen a Apollo 11 mission movie. And so it's really immersive, and you can feel like you were there, and there's just something for everyone.
There are activities at the exhibit like Stomp Rocket. Katie Steiner had a chance to try it earlier this week. The Apollo When We Went to the Moon exhibit runs through May 10th.